We're avoiding getting fouled and making him tough. He's got to shoot over us. Here we go. Ball, Greg. Ball, stay in front. Stay in front, Greg. Good. Hands back. Hands back. Yes, Greg! Yes, sir! Great job! Great job, Greg!
It's a freeing feeling being out there for an unlimited amount of time. We get 20 hours a week now. And it's like Christmas morning. All of us get together after it for the first time as a group. And we had a blast. It was great. I think the word is identity. And just everybody having an understanding of who we say we are. And then, you know, we've talked about it for a while now, who we want to be. But now on the practice court is when you get to drill in becoming that and what we do. So I think everybody's got a pretty good grasp on where we want this program to go, how we want to play. Now we got to train kind of the habits on doing it every day.
The trail guy will always trail to the top of the key.
You know, I have an idea of what I want to do each day from here until the end of October in terms of what we want to work on. But you got to watch the film and be honest. Like, are we ready to move on yet? Or do we need to reteach what we did yesterday? And so, you know, again, being the first time head coach, it's the first time you go through that. You know, it's easy to suggest things as an assistant. But now, as the head coach, you got to make those decisions. I'm fortunate enough to be able to hire really qualified staff. And so we were all excited to get going today. And we'll all watch the film. And luckily, I have three guys there that have really valuable
input. Get on five. Come on, Chase. Push yourself. Push yourself. Push yourself. Let's go.